It's the bus. I'll talk to you in a moment. Just wanted to go somewhere a bit quieter. I could explain the situation. Just got off the bus. This is my first attempt. Just going to walk around it. It's my first attempt at filming properly in the world with actual people around. Yeah, I've taken my camera somewhere quieter so I can talk to you properly. I still feel a bit of an idiot. I'm still having trouble speaking up. I don't know if you heard me, I tried to talk on the bus. But I'm guessing you didn't hear me because I was too shy to speak up. But I'm in Barnet. I'm going to go to three different places. Just basically walking around in circles now. I'm going to Barnet, I'm going to go to Finchley, I'm going to go to Southgate. And I'm going to try and film in every charity shop I go in. I probably won't film if I buy anything. I'll just sort of try and film the shelves and then try and film the shelves. I'll just sort of say you can see what they've got, but it's I'm already finding it difficult to hold the camera so it's like not too it's not too obvious. But just walk around here, just go around and and all speaking up, I'm just really paranoid about getting caught, I'm gonna go this way. I'll go back again, looking like a weirdo, turning around on the spot. But what else did I want to say? I think that's probably it. I'll probably hold the camera down in my hand because that seems to be the best way so far, and until I can work out a better way to do it. But it's difficult. I didn't realise it would be as difficult as this. It's also a bit embarrassing as well. There's already people around. Trying to block them out. But, I'm not even sure I'll have time to sort of press stop between charity shops because there are loads in Barnet. So, I'm just going to you down and hold you, and then I'll see if I can do some filming without getting caught. See you later.
Yeah, I know.
Cut here, I'll tell you what, to film without being caught is really fucking difficult. I'll finish the barnet now, I'll pretty much finish the barnet. This is a lot more difficult than I thought it'd be. I've already had a couple of abortive attempts. I'm going to have to scrap Oxfam because I had the camera running, but I thought I got rumbled almost straight away. So I didn't want to turn it around. I think this is going to take a bit of practice. I just went in a charity shop over there, and I didn't even. I tried to press the button to start filming, but I obviously didn't press it hard enough. You know, this is tough. But a few more charity shops in Barnet, and then I'll be getting the bus to Finchley. But seen a few decent bits. Something called Taxi Rider. It was a 505 Game Street title on PS2, which I've never seen before. I'm going to have to go home and check that out. Hopefully it's not anything interesting, and so I won't have to rush back, because if I remember where it was. Anyway. I'll see you in the next, hopefully in the next charity shop. Did you see those PS1 games at the charity shop? Nothing that I wanted, but at least it was something. One more down here, and then we're done in Barnet. Hopefully you won't miss the next bus. They take ages to come.
How can that be true?
don't know how much you saw, but sometimes it's not always worth the walk down there. That one's weird because it closes at weird times. But yeah, hopefully I haven't missed the bus. And, next time I'll see you, I'll be in Finchley. Just got off the bus. This is Finchley. A few charity shops and a Kashkaburs. I'll show you the charity shops. Pretty much 2/3 of Finchley and Diddley Swat.
Short. Oh my God, that I keep wet.
This,
thank you.
From just £158.
Oh, yes.
Amazing. Right, I'm off for an organic car wash.
Churchill, depend on the dock. 10% of Churchill car customers paid £158 or less between down 1st and May 1st, 2015. Excludes add-ons, 5-star rated by Defacto. Underwritten by UK Insurance Limited.
On FM.
Online.
On your mobile.
And on digital radio.
Now Southgate, just been in Asda, nothing in Asda, so I'm just going to go to this about 5 or 6 charity shops here, so I'll see you in there. dropped my fucking camera.
Soul plays more of the greatest hits of all time. Are you lonesome tonight? Why not take a chance on Gold Dating, where you can flirt, chat and date thousands of other people also looking for good vibrations. Text DATE to 81156 now or visit golddating.co.uk. You can find that crazy little thing called love. Golddating.co.uk, where real people find love.
I love traveling, but having a pre-existing medical condition can make it tricky.
Yeah, just got off the bus. I managed to repair my camera. Yeah, scratch, but I doubt it's waterproof anymore. yeah, hope you enjoyed it. A little my mooch. wasn't particularly fruitful, I know, but saw a few interesting things, and there was stuff about, you know, sometimes you go out and there's nothing. I saw some things, but nothing I wanted, but, you know, that's how it goes really, isn't it? So, I mean, I can go, stuff I get once a month, you know, monthly, I can go out on multiple trips out and find nothing. There's no surprise really. Yeah, no surprise there turned up nothing. So yeah, either way, I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, I'll see you later.